Guys, van harte welkom back bij aflevering 15 van Spider-Man 2. Vraag je af, waarom is hij zo luid, man? Mijn ouders zijn dus op reis en vanaf vertrokken. Dus kunnen we lekker luid zijn, man. Niemand is hier, ik ben hier alleen, dus let's go. Maar er komt ook de Elgato Capture Card binnen, dus ik ben heel blij, man. Let's go.
Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares.
Let's go, man. Hoe vind je er in de game?
His son's room. Animal lover.
Dus ik hoop met de Elgato Capture Card dat achtergrondgeluid wel is, man. We zullen het zien. Maar ik hoop het dus wel. Let's go.
Doc? Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Oh man. What did Craven do to you, Doc?
Holy shit.
He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Should search the house for something musical.
Let's go on.
Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. A panic room. That Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm.
Let's go, Mom.
Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it.
I am
for putting Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Kraven likes it.
Holy shit.
Connors is blood.
Ja, hers. Let's go, man. Holy shit.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you or Kraven keep going after him, you'll answer to me.
Let's go, guys. Holy shit, wat gaan we lekker, man. Oh, lekker man, guys. Holy shit. Dat was het hier dan, man. Het jaar.
Love the braze.
Maar als hij me te helpen, man.
Yeah, okay. Nah, I see it. Lee is still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Let's go, man. Holy shit, ik ben zo hype, man. This game is so good.
It's about time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to-
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances, but that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Chains of two, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know! I'm gonna keep my distance!
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Nou, weer lekker in deze missie, man.
Tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Dat ging vlug, man.
I'll give it a shot. Okay, my suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay, rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki. Here we go. He didn't make that. This is sushi.
Well, it's spun in the barter, guys. Holy shit.
Find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him though.
Two of them. Through hearing of Soak the lizard.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me. Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too.
Spider-Man.
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey,
Mr. Parker? Mr. Spider-Man, I mean?
But the data's incomplete. I think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Ginky, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
Let's go, man. Holy shit.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Peter Parker x Miles Morales. Let's go. Shit.
I warned you about going after Connors.
I knew they were fucking Peter Parker.
Poison clouds. That all you got?
Almost done here. Civilian.
Base it is. Oh shit.
Help the tour boat! Frank, I've got the metal murder bird! I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
No, no, no! Spider-Man has got... defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move, move, move!
Holy shit.
Take out that gunship!
get close enough.
I can't. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it. Peek! Alley-oop on three.
Come on!
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Wat een vette part was dit, guys. Holy shit. Ik dank jullie voor het kijken. Zeker niet liken en subscriben. Check jullie later.